In today's video, we're talking about Kathy Valentine. Who's Kathy Valentine, you might ask? And for that, we're going to have to go back to Los Angeles. In 1978, a punk band called the Go-Gos were born. With members Belinda. Well, this guy that you're talking about is a woman. Jane. Margo and Alisa. Charlotte was added later on in 1978. In the summer of 1979, Gina replaced Alisa. In December 1980, Margo fell ill and was replaced with Kathy Valentine. In all reality, Margo was upset because the band was transitioning from punk to pop. In 1984, Jane left the band and was replaced by Paula. She began to play bass while Kathy moved to play rhythm guitar. The band broke up in 1985. They reunited in 1990 and stayed together until 1994. Jane was back and Paula was out. In 2013, Kathy Valentine left the band and was replaced by Abby. Kathy rejoined the band in 2018 and Abby was now on her way out. Before going to the Go-Go's, Kathy was in a band called the Textones. She wrote 3 songs while she was with the Textones that she then brought with her when she joined the Go-Go's. The first one, Can't Stop the World, that was on the Go-Go's debut album, Beauty and the Beat. I gave up looking for a reason to live with things just the way they were. The other 2 songs, We Don't Get Along. I'm not being serious, you want me to be strict. I'm not out of time, and you think I'm too late. I'm not very serious, you want me to be strange. I'm not out of time, but you think I'm too late. And Vacation. Ended up on their follow-up album of the same name, Vacation. While the original version of Vacation was written by Valentine, Charlotte and Jane helped with the rewrite of the cut that made it onto the album. As you can see, the original and the album are very different. Before filling in for Margo, Valentine lied and said she could play bass, while in reality she could only play guitar. Charlotte gave her a demo of their music before the performance, and while on a 3-day coke binge, Valentine taught herself the bass, My Hero. Valentine has always been interactive with fans on Twitter, so during the pandemic, she wanted to help her friends and bandmate with offering to personalize signed copies of her new book, All I Ever Wanted. Why the Go-Go's in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame? It's a mystery to me.
If you would like to learn more about the Go-Go's, check out their documentary on Showtime.
Hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. She wrote 3 songs with the Textones. She wrote 3 songs while she was with the Textones that she then brought with her when she
cuts. Oof. Words are hard, Jeffy.